and they're off. All came away well. Vasara gets the first call, down toward the inside, says showtime is prominent early, so to his unsettled heart, and welcome to the party as four of them head into the first turn in front. Settling themselves out in for the glory, comes away racing in fifth. Team Spirit hugs the rail in sixth. Mischief Maker is running into seventh position. Moana in between horses races in eighth. We come back to Slingshot, who's running in ninth. Private Enterprise is in 10th, and Lion's Potion trails the field in 11th, just over 5 furlongs to go. Up the backstretch they run, three of them across the track here. Vasara is there, so too in between horses. And running along next is Welcome to the Party as they approach the half-mile pole. In for the Glories, far up on the outside. We come back to Unsettled Heart, who's running in fourth. Moana moving up there into the fifth position. Team Spirit rolls up into sixth as they head toward the far turn. Slingshot is in seventh, backpedaling. It's his showtime, being passed now by Mischief Maker and Private Enterprise. Around the turn they go, in for the glory. In for the glory opens up on the field, opens up by a length and a half here. Welcome to the Party is second. Moana. Moana is rolling toward the outside now and comes off the turn roaring, just a half a length from the front, but In for the Glory has the lead. It's In for the Glory opening up again here by two lengths. Moana set down for the drive on the outside. Welcome to the Party's in between horses. Unsettled Heart is there. Moana grabs the lead here. Moana, but In for the Glory's fighting on. Moana in for the glory. Moana. Moana is in front and will head to the winner's circle. Moana wins. In for the Glory finished up in second. Welcome to the Party ran third. Unsettled Heart was fourth.